Hey everyone, Laser Dave here again with Trotec Laser, here to answer the question, can you laser it? I want to see if it's possible to consistently engrave, mark, and cut gingerbread. Let's find out.
I have purchased some pre-made gingerbread sheets originally made for a holiday gingerbread house. Please note that my laser processing gingerbread is for display and novelty purposes. To start, I want to see how the gingerbread will laser engrave. I will run a Speedy 400 with 120 watts and a 2-inch lens. Starting at 100% power, 50% speed, 1000 Hz, and 500 DPI. Now at 40% speed, 30% speed, and finally a test at 20% speed. Here are the results. The fastest setting looks very clean, and the lower speeds cause too much residue. So I will use the 50% speed setting. I think that I can improve this setting by taking this setting a step further by applying a vector outline around the logo in this case to sharpen and darken without excess residue. So I'm going to engrave it again at 50% speed, and then the laser will run a vector mark around the logo at 100% power, 20 speed at 1000 Hz. This has produced a much nicer looking result with very little residue, achieving a nice looking engraving. I will now take these newly found settings and run this more complex graphic with a black fill and a blue mark vector outline into a new sheet of gingerbread. I also found that a clean damp cloth can gently wipe the surface for an even cleaner finished look. The finished results are outstanding, considering this is laser engraved gingerbread. Now I want to see if the gingerbread can be laser cut. Running the Speedy 400 120 watt laser at 100% power, I will attempt to cut at 1% speed, 0.8% speed, 0.6% speed, 0.4% speed, and then finally 0.2% speed. It looks like the 0.6 is just about cut through, but the best cut setting is at 0.4% speed at full power. For the final test, I will run this cookie file using all the design settings. Black will engrave, blue will mark, and red will cut. There we have it, laser engraved, mark, and cut gingerbread cookies, answering the question if gingerbread can be lasered. Yes, it can.
If you have something that you would like to see me try and laser, let me know in the comment section. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to see what I laser next. We'll see you next time.